Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 0181 568 6646. Or alternatively, if you live in error, please contact InFact, Suffolk Chambers, 1 Suffolk Street, Dublin 2, error. Telephone 01-677-071.
You wanted the fame, the glamour, the power. Fasten your seatbelts. In 1 hour, you'll control Hollywood in the board game the critics are saying is destined to become a classic. Get ready for the stars, the action, the money that puts you in charge of the most glamorous business of all. Call now to order Let's Buy Hollywood for a special price of $16.99 on 01371-873-138. Don't miss your chance to wheel and deal like you've never done before. Call now to buy direct for only $16.99. Get the game that no aspiring mogul should be without. All profits from the sale of Let's Buy Hollywood go to the National Children's Home. Call now to order direct.
Homeless and abandoned children and young people beg on our streets. National Children's Home Action for Children is campaigning for a cause that touches the hearts of millions.
We have to take your friend Maggie to school, and we can't be late because of your field trip.
Hi, Jack.
Hi.
Hi, Daddy. Hey.
Call Melanie Parker.
Melanie Parker.
And let her know that you don't need her to take
Parker.
Maggie to school for you.
What time does your school start?
I don't know.
That probably starts around 9. Everything starts around 9.
I'm gonna miss the boat trip.
We'll make it, I promise.
Hey, come back! I got kids here!
Back. It's a big uh-oh, right?
You must be Kristen's ex-husband.
You must be. You don't forget to call Melanie Parker. It's underlined 3 times.
Taxi!
Wait.
There's this guy who has not only ruined my day, but Sammy's as well.
My mom hates her dad.
So, my dad hates your mom.
Just want to know if you're wearing panties.
Huh?
What say I watch the kids while you do your presentation, and then you watch it for me later on the day while I do the column?
I only let incredibly responsible people watch my son.
I'm incredibly responsible.
I'm hungry, Daddy.
Want a Tic Tac?
Now, honey, you can't make any noise in the office. I have a really important meeting, okay?
You're asking me for help.
It would appear that way, wouldn't it?
Dad, I can't cover for you. Now, you've got less than 6 hours. Otherwise, we're printing a retraction, and it'll be your last.
I was just calling.
You just wanted to call it because you don't really trust me. Sammy, no. Put the gun down.
I was sure you were going to either show up 3 hours late or not at all.
Guess what? I'm not like every other man you know.
Guess what? I'm not like every other woman you know.
Maybe you should let somebody help you out every once in a while.
Definitely not. I've got all of these little balls up in the air.
But you're not a control freak.
No, I'm a single working mother.
I met someone today. I don't know how to describe her. She's luminous.
She told you she likes me?
It's so obvious, Daddy.
20th Century Fox presents Michelle Pfeiffer.
You're blaming your Peter Pan complex
what
on
Peter
your mother.
Pan
the
complex.
One you're so proud of.
You have
of.
Any friends?
I don't have time for friends.
George Clooney.
That's because of your Captain Hook complex.
My what?
In a story about two busy people.
What don't. Would you do if I kissed you right now?
Who just might find the time for each other.
Do you want to kiss me right now?
I wouldn't
now?
Have mentioned it if I didn't.
One fine day.
I wonder what they're doing.
Wait.
Yeah, okay.
Hello.
Kinter!
Oh, you're back again.
Yeah, I wanted to make up for last week.
Ha!
Sorry, Mr. Kinter, but that bus was going way too fast.
Your boyfriend drive like this?
Oh, Alex, no. Alex is so completely different.
You are officially on vacation.
I was going to surprise you tonight, but it's a cruise. Caribbean.
Since we last saw Annie, some things have changed.
This almost seems too perfect, doesn't it?
Some things...
Want me to step on your feet?
...haven't.
I swear I am never leaving the house again.
Now, they can't change course.
Seems odd.
Yes, it is odd. They're abandoning ship in the middle of the night.
They can't stop.
Melee PD.
You're what?
Somebody find the captain.
And they can't.
The captain is dead.
Get off.
Who is running the ship? Oh, yeah. I am. A position charges throughout the ship.
Where is he?
He's everywhere.
Situations in this and panicking does not help. Trust me.
I know who you are.
I know you too. Are you gonna stop me now, my friend?
That was odd.
What kind of cop are you? You're gonna get us all killed.
This summer.
He's taking us right into an oil tanker.
Man!
If you didn't catch the bus.
Let's bust the transmission like a car, because I've done that.
You won't want to miss...
Annie!
The boat.
We're gonna crash!
You gotta stop the ship!
You slowed it down. But you're not gonna stop her.
Speed 2. Cruise control.
How do you like your vacation so far?
Man, I just bought a condo here.
Good morning, Southern California. We're heading for a high of 75 degrees.
Didn't take long to get our first SIG alert this morning.
Dad!
This morning's shaker surprised all of us here in the Fox 11 newsroom.
This was a small to moderate earthquake,
epicentered in Palmdale.
If a dam breaks and the mayor calls, I don't want you telling her Rourke went fishing.
Okay, we don't pull her off the slopes for even a 4.9.
Gas explosion in the MacArthur Park area. Rescue crews.
Public Works lost 7 guys. What's going on?
Freak accident on the storm drain. They hit a steam pipe and got scalded.
Steam did that?
Steam doesn't char tissue like this.
Methane?
Something else.
We got a problem. Number 4 train westbound. Temperature on board reads 20 degrees above normal.
That lake was 62 degrees yesterday. Today it's up to 68.
That's a sunny day.
It takes a geological event to heat 1 million gallons of water in 12 hours.
What is a geological event?
Mike, come in. What's going on?
This is no good. Get out of here.
Get off the train! Get off the train!
Somebody tell me what the hell is going on!
When it hits the block, it's gonna punch through.
You mean you're rough?
Yeah!
It's going crazy. The fire's popping off all over the city.
The west side is a million people.
There are going to be a million dead people if we don't evacuate. When Mount St. Helens blew, the force was greater than the Hiroshima bomb.
Moses couldn't reroute this. It's everywhere.
There's not enough time.
This is going to destroy everything it touches.
In a city where anything can happen, this year, it will.
Please stay calm.
Volcano.
Are now available on video.
Yay! Don't be afraid.
Yeah!
The series that offended a president.
Hey, that's a half-truth. Precious Venus. That man is sick.
Who are you guys, anyhow?
Agents Mulder and Scully, FBI.
Do you understand?
Yes.
I am the thing from Uranus.
Kids can be so cruel.
You can? Thanks, Mom.
Are you hugging the TV?
No.
The Simpsons, four classic episodes.
Keep going.
On one video.
Woohoo!
Yours to watch again.
Don't!
And again.
Don't!
And again.
Don't! Marge, kids, you're about to show my videotape.
The Simpsons, available from all good video stores.
They'll buy anything.
With me. The new Star Wars Trilogy Special Edition.
This will be a day long remembered.
Three great films, one great experience on video.
You better be right about this.
New scenes.
I'm Maki Chise.
New sound.
I got it!
New special effects.
Teeny!
The adventure of a lifetime. Yours for all time.
Use the Force, Luke.
The Star Wars Trilogy Special Edition. It's available for a limited time only.
It is useless to resist.
Coming October 6th.
Like a ghost ship. Still gets me every time.
Take a look at this drawing that we found just today. A piece of paper that's been underwater for 85 years.
I'll be damned.
All right, you have my attention. Can you tell us who the woman in the picture is?
Oh, yes. The woman in the picture is me.
Louis XVI wore a stone called the Blue Diamond of the Crown. And today it would be worth more than the Hope Diamond. If your grandmother's who she says she is, she was wearing the diamond the night the ship sank. Are you ready to go back to Titanic?
String I could. Focus on the grandest ship in history, and you act as if you're going to your execution.
Oh, forget it, Boyle. You'll never get next to the likes of her.
I'm the king of the world!
I don't understand you. It's a fine match with Hockley. It will ensure our survival.
Don't come any closer. I'll let go.
No, you won't.
Why can't I be like you, Jack?
just head out for the horizon whenever I feel like it.
I've got $10 in my pocket. I have nothing to offer you, and I know how the world works.
I'm flying.
What made you think you could put your hands on my fiancée? Iceberg, what a head!
One of the soundtracks of the year from the stunning motion picture Romeo and Juliet, featuring Love Fool by the Cardigans. Plus music from Garbage, Radiohead, The Wannadies and Desiree. Romeo and Juliet, out now.